Strawberries are plants that you can grow even in your home garden. Growing strawberries does not require professional gardening skills. Even young kids can help out in doing this task at home. Beginners in growing strawberries have similar questions regarding this hobby. They would like to know the proper conditions for growing this plant. Many also ask on when the best time to plant strawberries is. Here are some of the things that beginners in growing strawberries should know. The best time for planting strawberries depends on the climate in your location. Most strawberry varieties grow in colder regions. However, there are some varieties that may also be grown in tropical climates. For countries with cooler temperatures, the best time to plant strawberries is during spring. The first year usually does not give you a lot of harvest. What you can do is to pinch off the flowers during the first year, and the next strawberry season will give you a lot of fruits. Another option for you is to plant the strawberries during late summer. By the next spring, you will be able to enjoy its fruits. For those living in the tropics, the best time to plant the strawberries is during the fall. With proper care, the fruits will be ripe and ready for consumption by the next spring. Decide on the type of strawberry that you will plant. There are three common varieties of strawberries, and each has a recommended time when planting them. For example, the single-crop strawberries that may be harvested in just a few weeks may be planted before, during, or after summer, which is the strawberry season. However, planting this type of strawberry is mostly done by the professional strawberry growers. Although you are not yet ready to plant the strawberry, you have to start preparing near the strawberry bed. If possible, prepare the strawberry bed in fall. That way, when the seedlings start being sold during spring, you will be ready to plant them into your garden. The best part of your garden to plant the strawberries is the part that gets a lot of sunlight during daytime. Till about 1 foot of soil and mix it with compost. You also need to take steps to protect the soil from weeds and mulch. Strawberries are great when mixed with condiments and desserts. If you know the proper time and proper care for the plants, your strawberries will have a lot of fruits that you can also sell or share with friends during the next season. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!